Good evening, 47. Your destination is Sapienza, Italy. Your target is Marco Abbiati, a wealthy businessman returning to his hometown to run for mayor. A snake-tongued, right-wing populist with mafia ties and money to burn, Abbiati is already comfortably ahead in the polls. However, beneath his silk suits, Abbiati is a callous thug, and organized crime is set to follow in his wake. Our client, the renowned bioengineer Silvio Caruso, sees Abbiati as a threat, not just to his ancestral town, but the entire country. And he has asked us to dispose of this would-be patrician. I will leave you to prepare.
Hello everyone, my name is Kieran, welcome back to the channel, and today we are doing another one of the bonus missions in Hitman 3, this one being Landslide, which comes from the very first game, is on the map Sapienza, which is one of the first few maps, and yes, you guys heard that right. Silvio Caruso is the person paying us to do this one, which I think is the funniest thing in the world, the fact that we would then later kill him. Ooh, I thought I had a silent besides the Arctic one. I guess not, so that's the one we're taking. Promenade. Alright. So, Silvio Caruso, the man we would then kill later on in Sapienza. This mission is obviously based before that mission, which I think is really cool that they tweaked it and they changed it to where the mission is before your mission there. It's crazy. It's hilarious. I love it. Especially because Silvio Caruso is a person we end up killing.
Marco Abbiati is throwing a political rally at the beach to gain young voters, and getting close to him unnoticed might prove difficult, so pay attention. Men like Abbiati always have private scores to settle, away from the public eye. Good luck, 47.
Alright. So here's Abbiati. We're gonna go to the agency safe house and get the gun. Where is Bravo Amo? According to Abbiati's two bodyguards, their boss is looking for a lawyer by the name of Salvatore Bravo Amo. Intel tells us that he is clean with a reputation of being a good Samaritan. I wonder what Abbiati wants with him. I forgot that it's very difficult to get into that safe house area while being this. While this mission. Can you move, dude? Oh my god, this guy's right in my fucking way. Dude! You gotta be fucking kidding me. God damn it. I had a chance, and then the dude just fucking said, nah. Alright, hold up.
messing around again.
Hey, would you mind a little privacy, please?
Oh shit, sorry, man. I thought I started following that one. What the fuck? I guess not. I guess the game's just dumb. Can you move? God, he takes forever.
That is your target, Marco Abbiati.
What about you?
Good thing.
Well, everything is relative, right? Now, I hear that you love our fair town as much as I do. And that makes me happy. We elite need to stick together and build a better world.
People talk too much. So,
down, amigo. I'm just here to talk. I apologize for the men outside, but I'm very high profile. I need protection. You don't need me.
Keep talking.
You clearly are a man who knows how to cut through the crap. Don't let anyone in here.
That's Rogers.
Bravo, let me speak. That's what I do, and that is why the people love me. You have something that can put me in an awkward situation. An unnecessarily awkward situation. But you see, I'm only interested in what is best for this town, and that is money. Now, you can join me, or be against me.
I'll pass.
Well, I fear we have nothing.
Talk it down. Now head towards an exit.
You guys like move? Jesus.
Sir, please slow down.
I'll say, if you do this one as the lawyer, it goes kind of quick, so that's why I chose to do the lawyer. There we go. We did it. 5 stars. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I will see you all in the next Hitman 3 video. Stay golden. Peace.